Do you have a team that has a problem or a goal in a solution space that's already been clearly defined? And now the challenge is how to get the team to align to actually achieve it? Try holding a sailboat futurespective. It helps the team start with the goal as if they have already achieved it. And taking them through the sailboat exercise lets them think about what did we do to keep wind in our sail, to keep us propelling towards achieving that goal, and what anchors held us back, and what rocks or risk did we hit along the way. It helps the team envision their imaginary past, and it helps them think now about mitigating that risk, putting together a plan to avoid that, and making sure we have clear alignment on how we get there. So try that out. Sailboat Futurespectives.